Not so fast, Roach.
Thank you.
winds howling. Magic. A place of power. Ghoul Nest. Ought to just destroy it. Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. place of power. Should draw from it.
A return customer. Welcome.
Like you to forge.
Return customer.
Show me. So long.
A return customer. Well,
show me what you got. So long.
A return customer.
Like you to... Show me... So long.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Are you here to spy?
So long.
Fight this.
Thank you.
Any last words?
Fight in your guts, Eddie!
Deal, stick the bark on the trees again.
Everything's gonna be fine.
just destroy it.
Come on, Roach. Slow now, whoa. Come on, come closer. Go, go. Come on, come closer. Thank you. Hey there. Come on.
Of power. Should draw from it. Slower. place of power. Should draw from it.
I'll rip off your
melon
and shit down your neck!
Don't let
me
surrender.
Ah, yeah. Fuck up!
Come on now.
We have much work to do here. Fight.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zoogle in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Come on, Roach.
Does the sun ever shine?
Stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... No. We need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest. Lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Watch out!
What? Lost your nerve?
It's about to dive! Not bad. Not bad. Though, you could stand to improve some things.
For example?
Upward vertical strike. It's too obvious. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.